Okay, here we go. Off for a little adventure.
Lean on in and let me bend your ear.
Underdown Spring Garden in, well, obviously the last few months, but generally speaking, hardly a call over the past few years. That's not Mills Brothers.
So. Oh, well, it is. Wasn't there yesterday?
Okay. Actually, this is where you park on this side, Dave.
Listen up, kid. It's not what you think. Stayed out too late. Had a little too much to drink.
Oh, I love you so much. I'm so glad to be here.
When the marquee shut down, there's a reason that I love this town.
Nah, not quite.
Nobody cares how much money you have. If you've got enough to get in a cab, there'll be drinks on the house. If your house burns down, there's a reason.
Good to see you. First night out of the hospital.
Yeah, so I hear.
So I hear this is going to be a rock show.
Hopefully a good old classic rock and roll.
It looks like a rock show to me.
Nice
to meet you. Oh yeah, and just before I went into surgery, the doctor says to me, "So why didn't you tell us you got COVID?"
Oh, for God's sake.
What are you talking about? I don't have COVID. And he goes, "Oh yeah, you do." And I was like completely asymptomatic.
Just two
people.
Maybe two lives don't matter, but I think they do.
Just it was 4-5. Then 1-5-4.
I think they do.
And then there's another verse, and then the solo goes 6-4. 6-4.
At the same time, thank you very much for the warm welcome back. For those who don't know, this is my first night out of the hospital in 3 months. And when I had an accident, I wasn't sure I was ever going to walk again, but clearly I am. And about a month ago, before I could walk, I told the folks in physiotherapy that I wanted to be able to walk into the Carleton on March 21st for a very specific reason, and that's the reason we're all here tonight, I'm assuming. There's some confusion amongst the people who bought tickets here. But I want to make sure I was here because it's going to be a sensational night. I've already heard from John, my sound man, that the sound check was so good he cried. And that's a big deal. Trust me. So, it feels so good to be here, and even better for me to be able to say, please welcome Jim Cuddy, Devin Cuddy, and Sam Polley to the stage. for the Carlton Stairs first day.
What that, huh?
He's back, baby, he's back.
Well, that was an honor to have Mike come back. And so glad that he's doing as well as he is.
That's fantastic.
This place is a treasure. And he's made it a home for so many musicians. And a lot of those people are going to be up on stage tonight.
To steal makeup and heels. Trouble for the man that you take. Every time you walk in the room. Could never be sure of a smile. Be sure of a smile. Never the same.